Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. And we are taking a look at a 2014 Ford Mustang, loaded up, 38,000 miles on it. Look at this. GT 5.0, grabber blue. You have, I believe it's a charcoal interior. Wait until I show you everything. This thing is gorgeous. It is fun and it is fast. Blue caliper covers. I mean, it has everything. You have the right racing stripes, decal. Look at this. Thing is gorgeous. Now, the two things that we did, all that is around the radio is just a vinyl. I think it's like a 3M adhesive. Comes right off, does not leave any residue or anything like that. So we went with the carbon blue. And we went with the steering wheel cover just to add a little bit more blue to it. But again, that can come off. It's brand new. Nothing's wrong with the steering wheel underneath. I'll even pull it and show you. You have all the safety features on it. ABS, had airbags, traction control. Now, let's hop in. Well, I'm not hopping back in a moment. Now, these lights over here, as well as in here and around the dash, the halo, all that obviously can be changed with the MyColor dash, but how do we not stay with that blue theme going on? The only thing I wish that Ford did to this car is these white pinstripes to make them blue. That's it. That's honestly my only complaint to this car. Everything else, what are you gonna complain about? It's gorgeous. It's a non-smoker, clean in and out. Look at this. I'm gonna start it up for you too. Don't worry about that. You can hear it's clean underneath, clean outside, clean inside, clean on top. Yep, basically it's just a clean car. All right, all joking aside, mechanically, comfort, reliability, all that, you're not gonna miss anything on this. This really has everything that you're looking for, and it turns heads too. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, power seats, driver's side power seat, as well as a power lumbar for the driver. As I mentioned before, it is a non-smoker, but besides that, there's no foul odors or funky odors or anything like that. Let's get in. Again, all those colors could be changed. It's with the MyColor, but why would you want to? My opinion. Now, I'm going to start it up so you can listen. Sound is amazing. You have all the controls over here, Bluetooth. Over here, you can change. Keep an eye on everything. Now I will tell you, we're in a garage. Obviously you saw it from the picture, from the video, but more importantly, I rarely get good reception. And on this one, for some reason I do. You got MySync, traction control button over here, hazards, pops the trunk. Show you a moment. Again, you got the color over there. Since we're here, I'm gonna put the top down. Why not? Now when you do this, make sure that the hooks and the latch, it's away, otherwise it's gonna get stuck. One button. It's running. We got plenty of vents going on, and I did forget to open the hood, so let's fix that. Obviously, if you have two hands available, much easier. There we go. I wanted to keep it running, so when I open up the hood, you're gonna be able to hear it and see it. Let me just shut this off. You see what you got? You're looking for something that's honestly a blast to drive. You gotta take a look at this one. With everything that I showed you, if you have any questions, please call me at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitsautosales.com. Chat with us, text us. We're available through WhatsApp over there. The Carfax report is available. We're available on most social media platforms. But again, any questions, just find us, because if you like this car, I want you to take it out for a test drive. Thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.